I don't think there's any town that I can think of that is more fortunate to have a business person in town like Seattle Sutton. Just off the top of my head, I was kind of thinking about different things that Seattle has done for the city, and I know that she gave $10K to the nursing service. It's my understanding she gave $10K to the IPCC nursing program, $5K to the Marseilles swimming pool, $9K to the library, and just as late as last Saturday when we did the bridge walk in honor of her husband, Dr. H.K. Sutton, she gave another $10K to the nursing service.
You can't take it with you.
If you need the spelling of my name for the She put a beautiful clock up on Main Street. She took over the depot. We have a very nice museum over there. She recently paved the parking lot. I'm 100% certain that if there's anything the city of Marseilles needed and Seattle Sutton could help, it would just be the matter of a phone call. So with that being said, Seattle, I'd like you to step up here. I present you with a little token of our appreciation. It's a clock. Step up here, don't be bashful. I don't need to be bashful in my life. It's presented to Seattle Sutton, Outstanding Citizen of the Year 2019 by the Marseilles City Council. I knew better than to ask that question.
I think it's just, I'm really honored. But it isn't me, and so many people that work with me, so well, Patty Jo and Elizabeth, they know that I just delegate all the work. they're just so, it's the people in this community. It's the people. The people. It's not me. It's the people. And my husband always said, he said, you know, someday, because we've just really enjoyed being in this community, having our family here, even Sarah, our baby. By the way, she was the only unplanned one, the fifth one. No, she was the only planned one. By a lot. She's always been proud of that. But anyway, I feel real honored, but I honestly, this is not really mine. This is the people of Marseilles. And I just, well.
Can the people of Marseilles give it to you?
Yes.
I'm so glad to be helpful to my